So I'll open the inspector and switch to network view. And you can see as I resize the browser, the design calls for larger images, and those are loaded on the fly.